Today is the 14th annual Merry Memories, and as you can see all around us, we have several thousand kids here, and they are getting a toy. They are also getting wonderful candies and lots of cookies and lots of fellowship with their neighbors in Dove Springs.
Obviously, the importance is being able to share the holiday, join in that spirit. Not everybody in our community is as fortunate as everyone else. And so without programs like River City Youth Foundation and without the Merry Memories holiday celebration, many of these kids and many of these families wouldn't have as much joy in the holidays as they're having starting today. So it's really important.
Well, you have over 150 teens here and young adults, and a lot of those kids were here years ago as recipients of a gift. Today they're in college, they have families of their own, and they have come back to give back.
Together we bring Christmas joy and spirit to so many young people today with the work of the Youth Foundation, River City Youth Foundation, with our Father's Day celebration each year, and with the work all through the year carries that Christmas spirit every day. And I salute you and want to continue to be your partner in Washington to see that every young person in Dove Springs can achieve their full God-given potential with the help that you provide. Thank you, Mom.
Here we go, we got a winner. You're all winners because River City Youth Foundation is here, and Mona's been here for 25 years helping take care of you all and take care of our community. So let's give Mona a big round of applause and thank her once again.